eggs!
And those eggs are hatching!
Did you know that snake eggs are actually soft and leathery like this?
Scientists suggest that it might be because snakes don't actually sit on their eggs to incubate them.
Duh! I don't even know where their butt is. Is that your butt?
Because their eggs doesn't have to be constantly sit on.
They don't need a hard shell. Bounce, bounce.
Fascinating, ain't it?
I didn't even know butts can make something hard.
Ooh, that's not what I meant.